Hi, everybody. Trademark attorney Josh Gerben. I have a relatively timely filing to report from United Parcel Service, affectionately known as UPS, the shipping giant, filing a new application for UPS Healthcare. The filing was just made on March 11th and indicates that UPS has an intent to use the UPS Healthcare trademark in association with the services listed in the application. Now, the application indicates that UPS is going to be getting into the business of management consulting in the fields of healthcare, pharmaceutical, and medical industries relating to product distribution, operations management, logistics, reverse logistics, supply chain, and even distribution services. And of course, there's the typical transportation and distribution services, but this application is very specific to the delivery of pharmaceuticals, medical devices, and equipment, surgical, laboratory, and testing supplies and equipment, and of course, the delivery of these goods and warehousing of them as well. So UPS filing a new trademark application for UPS Healthcare, indicating that they're going to be ramping up services for logistics for healthcare supplies. Hope you found this interesting. Please stay safe. Please stay healthy. Practice social distancing and work from home as much as possible these next few weeks and months. Take care, and I'll talk to you soon.